Hello, today I will show you how to fix a GTA 4 fatal error out of a video memory. It's a very commonly error when and which its error comes when you mod your game many times. So I got its solution. It's a very easy solution. Just go to your GTA 4 file directory and create a text document and name it to command line. Type these words and save it and finished, and now you don't get this error anymore. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe and like.